Okay guys, so today my YouTube channel is turning 5 years old, and I thought I would make an anniversary video. So earlier I made a Q&A video where you guys could comment on it, and then I would answer it in this video, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm sorry if it's like really windy, I'm like filming outside, but whatever, yeah. So it's turning 5 years old, and I'm just going to read off the comments. So the first one is for Leilani Liuk, and I don't know if I mispronounced that or not, so sorry, but the first question is, why did you start YouTube? Well, it's a long story. It was like 2011, and I was like, I don't know, like about 6-ish, 7-ish, and... Alright guys, so back to the video, for I was interrupted, So, anyways, as I was saying, I was like 6 or 7, and I thought I'd be a YouTube sensation. And I only really started because my parents let me, and I thought, oh, it's gonna be cool. So, yeah. Second question, do you have any pets? If so, please show them. Well, my dog's actually dead. He died, like, 3 months ago, about. And the only one I have right now is my cousin's dog, which we're taking care of right now. And, yeah, I guess I like her. She's just, I don't know. Pretty cute, so, yeah. And next question. Let's see. From Kittlin. I don't know if I pronounced that one wrong, too. Okay, so, 3 questions, actually. More than I expected, which is great. So, first question. When is James coming back? Well, James, I don't know, like, maybe in, like, January, probably, because that's when school starts up again, and yeah. And I hope he's in my homeroom, because he wasn't, this year, or last year, or the year before that. So, yeah. What's your favorite subject in school? I don't know, actually. I mean, I guess social studies, I think. I don't know. Recess, if it counts, but I don't have recess in my school anymore, which stinks. So, yeah. What's your favorite food? My favorite food is chocolate pancakes. And last question, by Wolf. And, the question is, what is the song at the end of the video? Let me just check right now, actually. Okay, so the song is called OPUS Number 1, and this is the song, just in case you didn't see the Q&A video. Hold on. Okay guys, so I guess that's about it. I mean, I did answer all the questions. But yeah, I hope you guys continue to watch my videos, and I guess I'm just really happy I got this many subscribers. This is really cool. But, yeah, okay, bye guys.